Welcome to Best Drink Recipes. I'm Eli Mountjoy, and we are going to make the Alabama Slammer. We're going to take our Collins glass filled with rocks and put in 1 ounce of Southern Comfort, 1 ounce of sloe gin, an ounce of amaretto, and 2 ounces of freshly squeezed orange juice. First, the SoCo and the sloe gin, followed by the amaretto and the OJ. And we are going to garnish this with a beautiful orange wheel and a maraschino cherry. Put a straw in it, and we call that the Alabama Slammer. Thanks for watching Best Drink Recipes. I'm Eli. See you next drink.